टेक स्टार्टअप्स इन वर्ल्ड वाइड. फर्स्ट वन इज एन फिनेंशियल. इट इज फाउंडेड इन 16th अक्टूबर 2014. Its number of employees are 16,660. Its headquarters are based on Hangzhou, China, and its valuation is $150 billion. Ant Financial, based in Hangzhou City, China, is the biggest fintech company in the world. It owns several financial services heavyweights, including Alipay, the largest online payment platform, and Yuibao, the world's third largest money market fund. It also runs a private credit system called CSEM Credit. Second one is Stripe. It is founded in 2010 in San Francisco, California, US. Its number of employees are 2,500 plus in June 2020. Its headquarters are in San Francisco, California, US, and its valuation is $36 billion. Stripe is a payment processing service that allows users to make and receive online payment without much hassle. It is founded in 2011. Stripe received its first major investment of $2 billion from Peter Thiel, co-founder of PayPal. The company achieved a $100 million valuation in 2012. Third one is Adyen. It is founded in 2006. Its number of employees are 1,650 in 2020. Its headquarters are in Amsterdam, Netherlands, and its valuation is $22 billion. Adyen is Europe's most valued fintech company that allows businesses and merchants to receive payment from anywhere in the world through card networks such as Visa and MasterCard and local payment methods. Furthermore, it employs machine learning to give data-rich insight on transaction and for revenue optimization. Fourth one is Paytm. It is founded in 2010. Its headquarters are in Noida, Uttar Pradesh, India. Its valuation is $16 billion. Paytm is the largest fintech company headquartered in India. It was founded in 2010 initially as an online mobile recharge platform. By 2015, the startups had expanded into e-commerce and online payment services and acquired 104 million registered users. Its current user base is close to 350 million in 2019. Fifth one is Coinbase. It is founded in 20 June 2012, and its headquarters are in San Francisco, California, US. Its valuation is $8 billion. The cryptocurrency boom in 2007 was a turning point for the world's biggest digital currency exchange, Coinbase. Coinbase is a trading platform for popular digital currency like Bitcoin and Ethereum. Sixth one is Robinhood. It is founded in 18th April 2013. Its headquarters are in Menlo Park, California, US. Number of employees are 1,281 in 2020. Its valuation is $11.2 billion. Robinhood Market Incorporation, or Robinhood, is an online discount broker and electronic trading platform that allows customers to invest in publicly traded company and ETF, exchange traded funds, listed in US stock exchange. Without paying hefty commission, Robinhood makes most of its profit through margin lending and cash balancing process. Seventh one is Square. It is founded in February 2009. It is 11 years ago by in St. Louis, Missouri. Its headquarters are in San Francisco, California, US. Its number of employees are 3,835 in 2019, and valuation is $6 billion. Square Incorporation is a US-based financial services and technology company that offers in mobile payment and point of sale operation. It deals in both the software and hardware aspects of services. Chime. It is founded in 2013 in San Francisco, California, US. Its headquarters are based in San Francisco, California, US. Its valuation is $5.8 billion. Chime is a US-based neobank, a bank that runs exclusively online, which provides banking services to its customer without maintenance fees or monthly charges. Almost all of its revenue comes from interchange collection that is charges merchant to process transaction. Ninth one is Klarna. It is founded in 2005 in Sweden. Its headquarters are in Stockholm, Sweden. Number of employees are 3,000 and its valuation is $5.5 billion. Sweden's largest fintech company, Klarna, provides financial solutions to business, including credit, payment, and debt collection services. The company was initially created to facilitate merchants and consumers with a much simpler and safer payment method. 10th one is GreenSky. It is founded in 2005, 15 years ago. Its headquarters are in Atlanta, Georgia. Number of employees are 1,174 in 2019, and its valuation is $4.5 billion. GreenSky is the world's most valuable online lender. Based in US, the company provides bank with means facilitate loans to consumer for their various needs online. Unlike other online lending services, GreenSky finance loans through partners, bank, and institution, rather than employing its own capital. Thank you.